Hello and welcome back to your channel Kubey Spaces. I am Rajat and today we have this beautiful duplex independent house right next to Haj Bhavan. Please follow me, I'll just show you around the property. As we step inside, we have our golden sun of so many years. And now going back to this ground floor room. This can be used as your servant quarters or you can give it out for rentals. And this is a 2 BHK apartment, 2 BHK flat. And if you follow me, I'll just show you the kitchen area. Over here we have a kitchen area with ample amount of storage here, both the sides, top and bottom. And this room here can be used as a utility space. And folks, this is a common toilet and over here we have a first bedroom with an attached washroom. And given more rooms. Moving on to the second bedroom. This is our second bedroom. It only comes with your installed cupboards and washroom for this will be your common washroom. And here we have our tea cabinets and cupboards for our installed. This other room meant for your security, all your stuff, and it also comes with your attached washroom. That's all for the ground floor, folks. Now let's move on to the main part. Come on, follow me. Over here we have all our electrical mains for the entire building. And the total area of this house is 5,400. Come on guys to the first floor. This door here is fully automated, so you don't have to worry about any security or personal safety reason. And right down the foyer, over this side facing east, we have a puja room. And as you can see, the work is going on. Check out the height of the ceiling, folks. They have installed a magnificent, elegant chandelier on both the sides of the room. And we have one over here. Moving on to the kitchen area. We have space for our wall decors, top notch quality, and this can be used as a pantry. And over here we have our kitchen cabinets for our utility. This right here will be our utility area. So over here we have our living space. And this area can be used as a dining area. So now if you follow me, I'll just show you the common toilet of the first floor. This is the common bathroom. Top notch TV is attached. Over here we have our first bedroom, can be used as your guest bedroom or extra study for your friends also. This is a king size bed with cabinets on the both sides, and you have your headrest with the wardrobes, built-in wardrobes.
All the fittings are top-notch premium brand fittings as Jaguar, Godrej and...
For the second floor, so this room here we have a couple classes and total number of air conditioners given in this entire building. We have total number of 5 air conditioners of premium quality brands. And on the right side we have a second bedroom for me. This one is quite spacious than the first one. Over here we have a TV cabinet. This can be used as a dressing slash makeup area. And this is our wardrobe. I have given ample amount of storage spaces for each of the rooms. So this again is our walk-in closet bed. On the right, we have a washroom. This is the hall area for the second floor. This can be used as a living space. You can keep your couches, TV, consoles, whatsoever. And this right here is our third bedroom. This is also your kids' bedroom. And it also comes with a walk-in wardrobe and a washroom. Moving on to the top floor. Top floor we have another bedroom that can be used as your own or can be used by your guest. And I'll show you the best part about this place is your terrace area. Now this space right here we can use it as your family gatherings on Saturday, Sunday night, or you can host your small parties with your dear ones. And on top we have given solar power conversion. And if you follow me, I'll just show you the last bedroom of the house. Yes. In the third room, we have a king size bed and a wardrobe, storage cabinets on top, a TV slash console entertainment setup cabinet, and we have a AC. Now moving on to the bathroom of this room, we have the surprise for you. It comes with a jacuzzi. That's it for today. I'm sure you liked the video. If you have any more questions or queries, feel free to comment down below and we'll surely get back to you. Thank you so much guys. See you in the next one. Now just to give you an overview of the location of this property, over there we have Nico Homes, Bhartiya City, Shobha City. It's just like 10 minutes distance from here and you get a view of this lake slash park that is right in front of your house. And over there on the main road we have a Haj Bhavan. That's all for today folks. Thank you.